how much harder is it as a manager? It's probably a completely different game. It seems tougher, maybe skills for yourself, like you. It seemed very natural as a player, but as a manager, it must be different because it's you're coming up against a good Mayo team there, so it's very difficult.
What's your question?
The question is, how much harder is it as a manager or player by player? Is it, you have natural skills as a player, but maybe not so natural as a manager.
Guys, we're going to finish on that anyway.
The question, that was just a fuck you.
Guys, I have to ask that fucking stupid question. If I was born in New York, you would have had fucking five more of us.